You piece of shit bone.
I wanna, ugh.
'Cause I hate this bone.
Indeed I do.
You want the world's worst phone? Get you a Kakura or an LG Optimus. So I'm telling you what, it'll be an upgrade to see which one's gonna be worse than the other. Get me another C. That, my friends, is a dead phone. People who own HTCs, telling you what. HTC boy. I would be like, tell you what, as I get me an HTC, I'm gonna take that piece of junk, I'm gonna look right at that piece of junk, I'm gonna be like, remember all those times you gave me hell? Well, I'm about to play smashy smashy with you, buddy. play punch the phone. That's a fun game. You come piss me off, you play punch the phone. Yeah, sorry guys, I was gonna try to upload a better video of me cooking, but the piece of junk decided that was gonna say, video transfer failed! But the phone got punished though. Misbehaved.
Phone's still acting up.
I mean, the piece, it's not a phone, it's called a piece of junk. You know, it's, yeah, that last video I did.
About me and you?
Yeah, that piece of junk said it, video transferred failed.
Nuh-uh.
So I had to delete it and start all over again. God, I hate that phone. Did you hear me get mad?
Yeah. That tastes real good.
Go get me the milk. And then get me the butter.
Hey, do you need all the milk?
Just give me the milk and give me the butter.
You need all of that?
We'll see. And you see it too, that phone's junky, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. I almost punched it earlier, didn't I?
Yeah.
I'm like, what?
Yeah, the music stopped. I'm like, what the heck? Mm-hmm. And all of a sudden, it kind of bit out of it. Without me knowing it, kicked me out of Pandora. I'm like, God, what is it acting up like that?
It deserves a big, like, big, I mean,
no, not only that. But it makes me miss my HTC a whole lot more.
The more active, the more you miss HTC.
That phone was like the god of all phones, man.
It was.
Now you wonder why people like Michelle and them go out and buy new phones like every week.
Dude, you know how many phones we got?
Yeah, and you know why? Play on that piece of junk and you'll know why. See, phones only last so long.
That one piece of junk.
They only last so long, then they get... At first you buy them, you're like, wow, this is a good phone. It works good. It does what it's supposed to. And after like a few years, that's when, or after almost not even a year, when a phone knows it's about to get ready to become a year old, then that's when it becomes junky.
Like old, right? How many bowls do we need? That's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bowls. Wait.
How good does that look?
Wait, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You know why I got 9 bowls?
Why?
Mom and Dad, you and my grandma. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. These are kids. Not your time, ass.
But you don't love that phone, do you?
I feel like going knock, crack. Hey, I want to get a phone like that, so if it acts up, I want to punch it a few times.
You should see me sometimes. I get so mad, I take my face and I go, I hate you, fucking mom. You're so damn junky!
That was creepy.
Huh.
You see that red thing on your bag? Did you hear it? Like, I was sitting right here and I heard ding, ding, tsh. It fell right there. I'm like,
what is it?
Clock lock? They're in there. Creepy. I heard it just flew by. I'm sitting there playing theater. Oh, creepy. Thomas?
What?
Went in the basement shot earlier?
Yeah?
It's open.
Come here, grab it. Taste this. Come here. Oh, yeah. Now tell me, is this good or not? Good?
Mm-hmm.
Butter to get put back up.
I see how we got no more milk.
Yeah.
Guess what we got?
What?
We got 3 of it. Gallons.
Of milk? Or hot chocolate?
Yeah. I have hot chocolate tonight.
phone's junk. My phone is junk. My phone is junk. My phone is very junk. My phone is junk. Junk. Washing out some spoons. Get back, Odie. Kids!
It's hard to eat.
Matter.